In order to proceed with installation of the Olifilo Lato shower tray, the following materials and tools will be required: spacers, trap, grating support, special sealing adhesive, sealing tape, edging strip, spirit level and hacksaw. Before commencing, Oli recommends consulting the installation instructions supplied with the product. Calculate the height of the finished floor. Use a spirit level to ensure the supporting base is completely flat. Apply edging tape along the perimeter of the installation area to compensate for any expansion in the floor. Lay the shower element in the desired area and mark the exact position of the drain. Connect the trap to the drain and verify the water seal. The trap is not supplied with a kit and must be purchased separately. Starting with this position, trace the drainage route onto the spacer. Cut out the drawn area. Apply the adhesive to the floor surface. An area should be left free of adhesive so that the drainage pipe is not limited. Apply the adhesive to the entire surface of the bottom side of the spacer. Glue the spacer onto the prepared area and make sure it is completely level. Repeat this step with another spacer in order to reach the desired height and check once more that the surface obtained is level. The seal must protrude by about 1 centimeter from the spacer. Apply the sealing adhesive to the entire surface of the top side of the spacer and then to the bottom side of the shower element. Fit the shower tray and ensure the correct incline towards the drainage side. The side along the wall must be perfectly level. Insert the screw and tighten using the special spanner. The rest of the floor can now be laid to reach the height of the shower element. Cut the edging strip applied previously. Using the sealing adhesive, attach the strip that has been pre-glued to the tray to the wall. Cover the strip once more with glue. Secure the sealing tape between the shower tray and the floor and apply another layer of glue. Fit the grating support pan, positioning it in relation to the thickness of the wall tiles. Insert the hair filter. At this stage, the tiles are laid, taking into account the natural gradient of the shower element. Various grating designs with polished and matte finishes can be chosen from the Oli range catalogue.